To play a sound in Udon, first I need a button. So I'm going to go over here, create 3D object, cube. I'm going to fly down here, go Control Shift F, and that will place it right where I am. I'm going to reset its rotation to 0, 0, 0 and reduce its scale to 0.2. 0.1 is probably the minimum you want to go for something like that. I'm going to add component audio source. And I'm going to go for the VRChat audio source, which will put in a Unity Uni source anyways. I'm going to come over here, go advanced options, and I'm going to disable enable spatialization. This will mean that it will play in our ears instead of being an object in the world. I'm going to disable play on awake, and I'm going to drag and drop my sound, which is a cartoon horn, into the audio clip. Now that I have an audio clip, I need an Udon script to control this. So I'm going to go Udon behavior, and now we need to create one. So we could go create, but that can be a pain. So I'm going to create VRChat script, well, VRChat Udon, Udon graph component asset. I'm going to call this interact play audio. That is terrible, but that works fine. Okay, open Udon graph. Okay, so now that we're in Udon graph, I want to go plus audio source. And what I want to do is I want to make this public so we'll be able to see it in the inspector. I then want to call this target audio source, but you can name it whatever you want. And because I want to make this a button, I'm going to use an event interact script. Now that we've got the interact, so I can come here and I can go audio source, and I can see everything that we can do with the audio source variable. Things of interest for us would be pause, which would pause it where it is, play, which is the one we're going to use, as well as we can come down here and hit stop, which will just stop it where it is and shut it up. So anyways, I can go play, and I hit play there. Leave it on void, that's fine. We can drag and drop it to tell it, so when this hits, this is the next thing I want you to do. And we need to tell it what audio source, so we're going to do this one here. Awesome. So now that we're in here, we can come back to our object and go back into the scene view so we can see it all. And now that we're in our scene view, we can come down here and we can scroll down to the Udon behavior. We can drag and drop our new Udon behavior script into here. We can grab the audio source because we've made this a public variable, so we can just drag that dropping down into this audio source component. There is an interact text here. Not a lot of people use it, but some people do, and it's really good to put. And I'm just going to put play audio so that when you hover over it and you've got the text that pops up, it will say play audio. Very useful. Now that we've got that, all that's really left to do is test it. So what we want to do is go to VRChat SDK, show control panel, and I'm going to park it where I normally park it, and go build and test. See you soon. Now that we've loaded into the world, we can walk over and we should be able to just hit the button and it should play audio. We can spam this so that we get, you know, and it should just play once again every single time. Awesome, sweet. And hopefully that helped you. If there's anything you got any questions or anything, leave them in the comments below. And if I've gotten anything wrong, please do correct me in the comments below. That would be much appreciated. Thank you, and I hope this helped. Bye.